something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft! A retreating vehicle is taking fire! Requesting assistance!
Roger. ID complete.
Our air support is here.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Thank God! Friendly birds!
Fox 2.
Update us on Tyler Island.
Keyword. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run.
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
Our artillery fire just missed us off our starboard side.
They're under attack!
Many of our allies are cut off. We need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Erusians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
The Erusian ground forces show no sign of letting up. We're taking heavy damage.
It's no use! Work to the right! Fire at that supply ship!
It's the Radicals that shot us in the back. I'll make them pay for this.
All aircraft, search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind.
No use hailing them! They know they're shooting at friendlies! Get closer! You'll never hit them from here!
Ambush! Stay calm! Reform the ranks!
It's fine if we take a little damage. We need to finish this fight now. There's more over here. The bodies of dead civilians. I don't think they were part of the fighting. Look at that. They're all lined up. No, they are not combatants. Some of them aren't even wearing shoes. I can guess what happened here, but I really don't want to think about it.
Damn, the Russian bastards! It's a blatant war crime!
Take photos for evidence.
They're a Russian! Jesus, they're firing at each other! Is this the norm around here?
It's all crazy people!
We are in the middle of a mission to take back the mass driver.
My ship is a munitions depot! It's highly combustible!
Strider 1, enemy ship sunk.
Push him back! Fire! Fire at will! We need more ammo!
We've
got the photograph. We'll head back in. Give us another 30 minutes. The men say they want to at least give the children a proper burial.
ID complete.
Special Security Squadron is demanding to be let into the base.
Shit. Those guys do some real dirty work.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
I count 12 dead bodies here. They seem to be upper middle class. The spaceport's nearby, so they could be researchers and their families. Most likely, they were involved with Delta.
We need help. Bring all the injured.
Strata 1, target acquired. In gun range. Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you. Wait. Multiple bogeys from the east.
Their timing tells me they're not here to bring good news.
We need to ID the bogeys. Take them down if they're hostile.
Understood.
Identify them.
Visual.
Like an eagle. Identification complete. It's Arusian bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers, or they'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Island. We're running out of time.
Heads up! These reinforcements are elite!
I've been spiked.
Supply. Only half the bombers remain. We can't let even one get away.
Enemy on your back.
Intercept those bombers. Destroyed.
We did it.
Continue with your mission.
We can't afford to take any more damage. Get out there and shoot something!
Strider 1, you've identified the unknown targets. Strider 1, we've identified the unknown targets.
It's crazy! Stop whining!
We don't need to defeat them, just delay their advance. Got it?
It's the Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the safe side?
We're firing at each other!
This is AWACS Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire!
Confirmed. The info is for an allied AWACS. Hold your fire!
Roger.
Hold your fire. Where are we supposed to lead? Who should we follow?
You guys got out alive. You have time to figure it out.
Back to the silent ones,
Agent,
and send them off properly.
An explosion inside! Continue the countdown.
Launch,
try to do the countdown!
There's still one Arsenal bird left. If we keep them then Arusia will have a fighting chance.
Send them away.
Use cameras to track the supply ships.
Don't fight with your backs to the supply ship! If you think we're done...
Speed with your search. The faster you find it, the more people we can save. Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Let me slide in on that tail.
Missile launched.
Our guys even took out the enemy's air support. What do we do now?
Allied retreat looks good. Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
This is Echo 13.
Driver today. Our army can turn this thing around.
13. All hostiles are down.
Understood. This is our last chance. We'll see how far we can go. Get in the landing craft!
Many thanks, Longcaster. We didn't have to leave our boys to die.
Understood.
We only need an hour tops. We need the advantage to pin the enemy down.
Your plane will ice up if you stay in there too long. 5 minutes remaining. Up if you stay in there too long. Missile away. Target acquired. Strider 1, Fox 3.
And you'll make it.
We have a bit of intel for you. Share it if you can help those refugees.
Count me in.
That's right.
If you see three strikes, count the three, and the enemy's gone.
Our last vehicle has been destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get moving! Hit the gas and don't let up until we reach the extraction point! I don't want to see anyone, hostile or friendly!
Destroyed all the targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I was thinking about how I'd do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she...
No cancer.
That's them. All aircraft, we just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Hurry! Ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the Arsenal Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the Arsenal Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
Lock.
The target's using cloud cover to hide itself. We're even over its head.
Whistle away. Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down. We've recalculated the remaining time. Trigger, you're gonna lose it. Fly at full speed. ...90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
If we're too close, we'll get caught.
All right, explosion. Move in behind them and take them down.
Seconds remain. Chaff and flares are running low.
I'm usually pretty good at playing tag, but these guys have a head start.
Don't overshoot.
Enemy on your back.
The payload gets delivered to the Arsenal.
Not struck. That's a confirmed direct hit by the missile. Keep it up. Bring down those supply ships. Strata 1, target acquired. Strata 1, Fox 3. Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Erusian military.
Who's the girl that ran at the tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her, and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.